have you been, dear?
Rather tired.
Margaret!
Where is your sister?
The German war is at an end. Today is Victory in Europe Day.
It is such a special day, and for 6 years now we've been positively cloistered.
Lilibet and I could go out into the crowd.
We can't do that. One day, Elizabeth, you shall be queen.
I know that, Bunny. But Margaret and I deserve to celebrate too.
Let them go. This might be the only chance she gets.
We're going out incognito.
Does the tiara rather give the game away, ma'am?
Yes.
Captain Price and Lieutenant Burridge will be your chaperones.
Chaperones?
They will escort you to the Brits and stay with you all night long.
Hey!
Time for a quickie, surely, sir.
Two, please.
Come on, Lilibet! Margaret!
How do I stop the bus?
Who's that?
Lizzie.
Jack. Where now? Chelsea Barrett?
Trafalgar Square? Soho?
Cheers!
Tonight, we're in charge. We can go dancing.
Hello?
Mother will be so cross.
Where are they? We have to send out a search party.
Let go of him!
Who are you?
Princess Elizabeth!
Princess? You lied to me all night long.
Tonight, nobody gave a damn who I was. If it wasn't for you, I never would have had the opportunity to be just ordinary. On the most extraordinary night of my life.
Lilibet will bring them through.
I hope so.
I thought princesses had everything they can possibly want.
What if the real me wants something else?
I wonder if those people realize what a new world they're waking up to. Lilibet's world.
By the way, what's a knocking shop?